Hello, Anna's here, and welcome to episode of Warframe. But today, we're going to be taking down... Well, we're going to be doing a nightmare mission, since I've still got to do 8 of them to get the weekly thing. But we're going to do a boss. Lieutenant Lech Kril. Be interesting to do, especially since I've got the lens. So anyway, how about we hop in and see what we can do.
Assassination contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors.
Yeah, what I just realized. This is a no energy mode. Which means... I'm not gonna lose energy.
Strike first.
And I usually rely on Loki's invisibility to not get hit. He's really fragile.
Oh well. Kril is a seasoned war hero with many battles under his belt. His victories are decided by this trusty hammer, one which he wields with brutal consequences.
Don't worry. This thing will take him down one go. Hopefully. Oh, he's leveled this thing up. Where's everybody? Here you are. 3 bullets and you're up, buddy. Especially if that's a headshot. Did you not hear that? He's an elite, so he had high defenses. Yeah, well. Let's just do a bit of looting, and then we'll get going towards him. Okay, that's that up. Respect to this. Although, it doesn't matter if this is the one I'm currently leveling or not. I'm just going to use this against the bugger. Boom! I missed. And... got him. Anyway. And let's see what's this way. Nothing. God damn it. Oh well, never mind. How about... we get this guy. Watch, this isn't a silent weapon. Oh, and I got bugger one shot. Oh wow, look at how quick that energy is draining. How annoying. Oh well. What up? Let's see. Be down. Oh, bugger. That could hurt. I just need to find a control panel for the Seiko to hack. I don't know what that ends. Huh. Just checking if I had the right sigil put it. He's out. Okay. They said it's actually more important on this thing. Keep on more. Man, it's not the right tile yet. Get there eventually. And if they used to fight both Lech Kril and Captain War on Mars. They moved that to Ceres. Now it's just Kril here. Anyway. Whoa, hold up there, buddy. You have to get a lens. Oh, I didn't destroy the thing. Oh well. I guess the next person goes on will get it destroyed. If anyone ever does, it's gonna do a lot of looting. Smashed. Anyway, let's move on. It's taking a while to get to the bugger. And down we go. Why does the color of this stuff look wrong? There we go. Down. Now I need to go to another location. Which is over here. And bump. Let's shoot down. Well, anyway, time to go back the other way. Almost there, at least. We'll level up. There she goes again. It looks like I'm here to level up. Things keep going the way they have been. But despite this being a nightmare mode, these guys aren't really too bad to fight. Kril, on the other hand, he's going to be a tough one. Still not even in the right place. But this might actually be the right. Wait, no, stop. That guy needs to go down quickly. Oh, you need to go down. So stop right there. Anyway. Oh, this is the right place. Never entered this, the tower through this end before. Oh, great.
You are nearing Krill's location. Proceed with caution.
I can die. Yeah, Buzz.
You've located the VIP. Time to go to work.
Yeah, Buzz, look at buggers. What's up shooting at me? Me. Put that down, I'm gonna die. This isn't doing any damage to him. Got to hide. That works. Oh, those two. Oh my. Got that, buddy. That's not gonna work. And bunk. Bunk. Fuck off! So you can only do so much damage to him at a time. That kind of sucks. Yeah. Oh, fuck okay. Well, I need to get some more ammo for the lens. Thank you. Oh, you're vulnerable. Oh my, too close. He's down. Why is that still there? Explodey. Is that leveled up? Okay, let's see. Go. Best to turn all that off. Wait, there's a whole bunch of stuff in here. I leveled up. Dumb buggers. Maybe it's leveled up too. So last just a little bit longer. I didn't realize this area existed. It's interesting. Oh well. Well, I think it's about time I get out of here. But first, I loot.
Assassination, yep, he's out. Complete. Great work,
oh, good. Chilling reload. That's this way you get Excalibur from. If you didn't choose Excalibur at the beginning. Not bad. Still at 34,000 for the Red Veils, so it's not too bad. You look are about to go down another rank. Mind?
Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox.
Oh, hi, Stalker. Ready to kick your ass again. Anyway, how about we go take a look at see what the Void Trade has brought today.
Tenno, may I extend an invitation to you? My latest collection of choice items from the Void is now available for viewing.
Okay. You can't actually see this if your graphics settings are so low. Yeah, I can't see this water on my laptop. See here. Anywho, look. What do you have available today?
I can tell you will appreciate it.
Well, hello! What are you? Anyway, let's press that to hide all the things I already own. That would be nice. I got some of those. I don't really want that one. What are these? The exquisite ornament of unknown provenance to enhance your orbiter. Huh. These look fascinating. I'm getting them both. Because I don't know what they are. I'll take a look at them.
If you like that, come back next time I'm in a relay. I'll have something extra special for you.
Alrighty then. So let's go back to the orbiter and take a look at these two new items. Now I'm curious playing with the balls. I can move the corner, it's just gonna keep me do the same thing. So, how big are... You're tiny. Interesting. Oh, it moves. Fancy. Might keep that upstairs. Up in the Lizette itself. So I kinda don't have anything in here anymore. There. Interesting device, I must say. What do you do? You're just a pedestal. Tiny one. Well, let's put you there. Huh. Tiny little thing, isn't it? Still need to get the rest of those things. Luckily, I'm working towards it. Well, I guess that's all for now. And also, very close. I'm actually far off.
Advancement imminent. I require more data.
Oh well, never mind. What about if you stack multiple of those on each other? Maybe some other time. So right, now I'm going to end this here, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.